For a short-term annuity, there's some good and bad options to be mindful of before you make your selection. The attraction to the short-term annuity is often because you can get interest that's quite a bit better than CDs. The thing that's negative is short-term, you're still making a decent time commitment. It's not like a one-year CD. And what if interest rates go up? What if you need money from it? What are your liquidity options that you have, which means how much can you take out if there's a life-changing event? How much would you be able to take out more? I want you to reference another video. You can go to that video and it gives you 21 questions that you should be asking. Okay, so the short-term annuity, typically it's provided by the banks and they'll say, Mr. and Mrs. Jones, I see you've got an extra $50,000 over in this account. Rather than just leaving it sitting there or in CDs, you can put it over into this annuity. And that can be good. Oftentimes those ones that I see, you know, they're trying to do their best, but oftentimes if you do a little bit deeper review of the client's, your case, situation, you find out that there might be something that's better for you. The short-term annuity does have its place. It might be beneficial. I feel like I'm not fully answering the question, but if I want to give an answer that's very direct, it's that there might likely be other options. Typically, you're presented a short-term annuity by someone that is not as familiar with all of the other options, and going through the process that we strongly encourage, a lot of those other things are going to come out just on their own. Remember, our goal is to improve your retirement experience. We want to be able to give generously. If there's anyone that you know of that you think would benefit from this, share it with them. Send it to them. It doesn't hurt anything. It doesn't cost anything to take a look at it, and they will benefit greatly. Thank you.